This looks...
What's this doing? What this is? This looks like... What this is? What this is?
What is this doing here?
What can we do when our last hope fails? That you must discover. Our last hope sailed this sea before you, in search of an end to the beasts that have hunted us for generations. An end was found, or so we thought. When the dragon rose into the sky like a phoenix, blazing in flames of agony. But our hero never came home. Only the storm, the beasts, the unshakable dread that something had twisted and turned. The journey will not be easy. Storm swirls round the dragon's tower like a shroud. The dragon may be dead, but in its ashes, I fear something else has awoken. You will fight for every step. You must reach the tower, learn what became of our warrior, face what lurks within. When our last hope fails, another shall take its place. So long as we have breath.
Yeah.
This ain't good.
In there.
Hurry
up,
Ellen! We got company! Move!
Awake. Hi there. Whoa, take it slow. You got hurt real bad. You don't want to start bleeding again, do you? I'm Wallace. I wanted to see you. I asked the commander if I could. Oh, Commander Ford. She's in charge. Oh, Commander Ford and Mr. Wriggler found you outside. They brought you here. But they said... He's... The commander said you should come... I'll see you later.
I got my eye on you. Don't try nothing.
Well, well. Look who's awake. You put up quite a fight outside our gates. It's with Riggs downstairs. If everything checks out here. I'm Commander Ford. This is my base. It's my job to know the kind of people I bring in. We haven't seen a living soul on that shore for weeks. You will tell me why you were really out there. Or we'll let the No, but you've got no truth is, the ward has been... We had to block the gate. But, I tell you what, you want to leave? First, we need power. That storm knocked out our reactor recently. With enough power, we might be able to... The reactor is on the lower basement level. There's a stairwell. Get it running, then come back here. Nothing around here. We already lost. Go check in with Riggs. I don't imagine you're... You do this for us.
Good to see a new face around here. Hey, friend. Reactor's just through that door and down the stairs. Keep your wits about you.
Scaring me out.
What? Where the hell did you come from? You nearly scared the life out of me.
Name's Ace. Ace Cotterill? Is that right?
So, well, it makes a lot of noise.
Lucky for you. Would have done it with...
Okay. You go... You probably need a weapon, huh? There. That's... Get up there and start the reactor. Get up there and start the reactor.
Thank you.
Kara, I did it!
Hey, you best come visit my shop some... I'll make sure to give you